going on, Salton Nation? Today's just, you know, like a little vlog. You know, I saw that the sun was really nice outside, so I decided to make a cool video. Now this over here was the trail I took to get here. And boy, since it's spring, it is flipping cold outside. And it's so muddy, you can't even slipping the entire time. Oh man, that was quite a trip. Just so y'all know the audio quality isn't the best, but that's because it's super windy and I need a new mic for this, obviously. If you can't hear me that well, that's probably because the wind is so bad. I'm just using the microphone on this camera and it's not really the best quality. That's why I plan to get a Rode shotgun mic if I get a DSLR camera soon. I just wanted to tell you guys, like, this view, St. George farm area, so to speak, it is amazing. It is honestly so beautiful with the sun up. I know it's just farmland, but hey, I take it to pride. A couple times back in the spring, I would rip out my quad and just rip through here. So much fun. One more thing I want to talk about before I end this vlog today. I just wanted to say I'm thankful so much for all the subscribers we have already. I know it's not a lot, but still for me that's a lot because, you know, I'm just starting out YouTube and all these videos I'm making, they're becoming pretty successful. I just wanted to say thank you for everyone who subscribed so far. And hopefully we get more subscribers by the end of the summer so I can expand the channel and make better content. Because I know this audio quality is not the greatest, and that's, you gotta start small, you know? Hey, Salton Nation, thank you so much for watching this video. This is a new type of vlog, so to speak, for, you know, the future. And if you enjoyed, please make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more videos like this. I'm sorry that my audio quality was so bad outside. That's because the mic on my camera is not the greatest quality. I promise it will get better. Thanks for being patient, and I'll see you guys in the next video.